I think we're a pretty solid team, and I think we'll do all right. You know, we have a chance to make it in some of the top, like, top places.
I used to play with like easiest options possible, just play as easy as possible. But now I try to like force myself into harder situations and try and succeed through them.
What do you think of Neil as a coach?
He's a very good coach. He's coached a lot of experienced players, so he knows what he's doing.
He's good at giving us tips, pushing us to make us better players.
If I hit a ball real hard, it might liven the mood. I'm not necessarily the loudest on the court, but I think by my actions, I can bring the mood up to play better.
What do you most enjoy about volleyball?
The social aspect, like with your friends.
I most enjoy all the people, like the surrounding, the environment. People are really nice, good to chat with. I think our IPC team is quite high level. We have some great setters, some great hitters, and some great passers.
I define failure like when I'm not giving it my best effort, when I let the ball hit the ground, let the team walk over us, when you're not giving it my all.
Not quite living up to my goals. Not quite like, just like, not getting anywhere near them.